What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of the vlogs. Today is going to be a fun day because I am going to the Jets versus Giants preseason game at MetLife Stadium, which is called the MetLife Bowl. So I'm going with my brother Carl and my best friend Anthony, who is in the shitter right now. So I'm waiting for him to get out of the shitter so we could get on the road, and we're going to go to Buffalo Wild Wings for lunch, and then we're going to go to the preseason game on the field level, and I'm super excited. It's going to be a lot of fun. This is like the start of the last hurrah for the summer. We're coming right down to the end, and it's going to be a lot of fun tonight at MetLife Stadium. Some little preseason action, because I'm not going to be able to see my home team at all this season or for the next 2 years. So I am trying to get the most in it as possible to see all my teams before I go. I think when I come home for Christmas, though, I am going to go to an Islanders game. I don't know when, but I'm definitely going to go to an Islanders game. So I got to figure that stuff out. But yeah, let's go. All right, I'm with the boys. I'm with my brother in the back.
Yo, what up?
With my boy Anthony in the front. Me and Anthony always go to these sports events. He's the person I'm going to miss the most because I always go to sports stuff with him and everything. I honestly cannot wait for this game tonight. What about you, Ant?
Oh, I'm so hyped to see my boy Sam Darnold.
Hopefully I'm hoping he's going to be playing the whole game. I should get out of here, though, so this guy can fill up gas. Hold the vlog camera for me while I get on the road. So, Jets and Giants tonight. Predictions.
Jets win.
I think Jets are going to win 24 to... You idiot truck. 24 to 20. That's what I'm calling.
I'm going to call 28 to 24.
I hate people so much, man.
That's what I'm thinking. But I am going to say this one fact, guaranteed. I think Barkley's going to give the Jets a run.
Yeah, no. They're...
But I know that Jets defense.
I like both the Jets.
And I think that defense is really going to hold down Barkley from running.
I like both the Jets and the Giants, but today I'm going to root for the Jets just because I have the jersey. I need a Giants jersey, so I think I'm going to buy a Giants jersey tonight. I don't know yet.
If they have gear.
If they have gear, yeah. So, yeah. Give me the camera. Alright, on the way to Jersey.
I just ordered sushi from Japan. The yokes wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. The yokes wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. I think you got the wrong impression about me back. Just cause they heard what hood I'm from, they think I'm crazy. Okay, well maybe
okay.
Just a little.
So we're trying to get to a Buffalo Wild Wings that is near the stadium. And they wanted us to go back on the highway just to go straight. Like literally we're a minute, not even a minute away from this fucking Buffalo Wild Wings.
Turn right at the traffic light.
No, fuck you. Hold the camera. We're going to figure this shit out.
It's right there.
It's literally right there. Okay. So now I need to get over. I'm not going to go in your way, you fucking dipshits. Literally, right here, and they wanted us to go ass
Finally.
Ways. They wanted us to go ass ways around
Turn
the world
right
just
to
get right light. Here. Turn the camera. Right there.
It is so fucking weird.
You are a terrible vlogger, my friend.
Oh, she had a fat ass. Hey, put those shorts down a little more for me.
Ugh. I fucking hate GPS.
Maybe we put in a different address. That's probably
Fuck it. So today's lesson is fuck technology.
Fuck shit.
Fuck technology. What I call fuck technology?
Yep.
All right. We made it to B-dubs. Let's go in. Let's eat. And then we got to get to this game. Alright, so we're in Buffalo Wild Wings, getting some wings before the game. Anthony!
What up?
How are you feeling?
Amazing.
Carl, how are you feeling?
Good.
Good?
Good.
Look at that. Captain Crunch shake.
What the hell?
That looks pretty good. I'm excited for some football. It's nice temperature. It's gonna be a good game today. It's called the MetLife Bowl. So it's the Jets versus the Giants, and apparently they're winning a trophy or whatever at the end. So let's go. All right, we are in. We are in.
We're here
in MetLife tonight. Jets versus Giants.
Preseason though.
Player warmers at 6:30.
Look, there's the countdown stuff. Countdown to kickoff. Hell yeah.
Anthony always rocking the jersey, fresh.
What's that?
All right, so we're at this fan combine thing.
Put these in your pocket.
Yeah, hold on. Call. Hold it. Hold that.
And we're hashtag SAP Jets today.
Hashtag SAP Jets.
So you can get up there if you hashtag us SAP Jets.
All right, let's see.
This is wild. Take lane one
or
lane two.
Come on, Ed. Go in! He's a coach at our high school football team.
No, that's not.
He got to the hospital. They took him
over. We gotta get over to see Anthony. What was your time?
3:16.
3:16, all right. This is what they basically do in combine for the draft. This is pretty cool. This is something new. This must be something new. I've never seen this before. All right, come on, Ed, you got this. Yeah, and gotta go over to come on in! So, we went in the shop, and I found some sweet shoes, so I got them. What did you get, Ant?
I got two bracelets and I got a t-shirt.
I spent about $70 on these shoes. The original price was $110. Not a bad shopping day. And I'm about to put them on, so I'll show you guys what they look like when I put them on. So we made it to the seats. These are pretty decent seats, I gotta say for myself. Now keep in mind, this is technically a Jets home game, but it's the MetLife Bowl, so what they did for this special occasion is this.
Down there, it's Jets, and over here, it's Giants, just like a Super Bowl game. I gotta get some good photos. Beautiful. Beautiful football time. There's Eli Manning. And all the backup QBs doing some drills. And then the Jets gonna be over there just a little bit. This is nice.
Now I'm gonna show you the shoes I got.
Check these out, Jets shoes. Nike Freeze. I'm about to put them on. Downfield level. Anthony, how awesome is this?
Fucking awesome.
There comes another round of Jets coming out.
Hey, yo, 2-1, break it down! Yeah, 2-1! Yeah, break it, baby!
For the watch, this is going to change. I'm here for the cheerleaders.
Oh, turn.
Thank you.
Zinni! Which we lost. We just drove home and fell asleep because it was late at night and we were all tired as hell. So I think I'm just gonna end the vlog right here. Thank you guys for watching this quick little one. There's also gonna be a very special video coming out on Saturday. I'm not gonna give you guys all the details about it. All I can say is it's a one-take Sunday, and it's kind of like a story time. So I'm going to be telling a little story, I guess you could say, and it's going to be a story time episode. So it's going to be a one-take Sunday on Sunday, so definitely stay tuned for that. And like, favorite, subscribe, and I will see you guys next time on the next CS Vlogs. A lot of stuff to come, guys, honestly. Next vlog, I'm going to explain also some more details about Florida and the move-in and that vlog. So, see you guys then.